Bonjour. For today is a day to celebrate all things French because it's Bastille Day, so you're in for a treat. Please welcome Philippe Osterman from the Alliance Française, along with our can-can dancers, Mim, Freya, Leah and Zach.
Yeah, it's a pleasure to have you guys here today. Happy Bastille
Thank
Day.
You.
Philippe, what is the story that inspired the can-can? When did it first appear?
We believe it's a man, a male dancer, who invented that because he was able to do the grand écart. And so he invented the dance. Then the female dancer go and dance that. And for a long time, it was forbidden, or people, a lot of people wanted to ban it, yeah. Exactly. Because when the female dancer dance a can-can, you can see their underwear,
yes,
and sometimes even more.
Yeah, so it's always a bit naughty, isn't it?
Yeah. Yeah, yeah.
So it was always naughty from the get-go.
From the beginning, yeah.
Yeah.
And much more naughty before, in fact.
Right, well, there you go.
Yeah.
What is planned for Bastille Day? How do French people in Australia celebrate?
In Australia, we will do a very big party at the Argyle tonight. It starts at 5 p.m. With all the things who can be French. So, for example, we will have a Mali Moussa Diakate band, Mali band, who play live music, a French DJ, some dancer, Polynesian dancer, of course, can-can,
yes,
and French wine and so on, and a big raffle where you can win a fantastic trip to New Caledonia. New
wow.
Caledonia is a very small part of France, but very close from Australia.
Well, that sounds très magnifique, I think.
Yeah, most definitely, yeah. And we have some beautiful mademoiselles here in the studio who are going to have a performance for us. So, ladies, if you will, take it away.
Thank you.